أسوة المسلمة presents Story Time Sira Series The Blessed Birth of Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم Part 1 بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Our beloved Prophet Nabi Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم was born 50 or 55 days after Allah Ta'ala destroyed Abraha and his elephants. The day of his blessed birth was Monday, the 8th of Rabi'ul Awwal. He was born in the house of Abu Talib at the time of Subh Sadiq, which we also call Siri time. The blessed birth of Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam was not like the birth of a normal baby. Rather, it was very special, and many special things happened when he was born. The reason is that this was the birth of the greatest person who ever came in the world, and the person was the most beloved to Allah Ta'ala. When Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born, the entire house was filled with nur and special light, and even the stars in the sky came down close to the earth. His mother Amina also saw a special light which was shining on the palaces of Syria. Normally, when a baby is born, its body is covered in dirt and it needs a bath. But when Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born, his body was completely clean and he did not need a bath. When Abdul Muttalib, the grandfather of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, saw the special manner in which Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born, he said, "This grandson of mine is going to be a very great person one day." The end.